you think we should use the sawdust on the top to keep the moisture in?
You can.
Good to have the soil covered.